In this video, we have to find the value of 1 by 7 plus 2 by 7 square plus 1 by 7 cube plus 2 by 7 power 4 plus so on. So we have 1 by 7 plus 2 by 7 square plus 1 by 7 cube plus 2 by 7 power 4 plus 1 by 7 power 5 plus 2 by 7 power 6 plus so on. Suppose it is equal to S, then S is equal to 1 by 7 plus 1 by 7 cube plus 1 by 7 power 5 plus so on. It is 1 by 7 plus 1 by 7 cube plus 1 by 7 power 5 plus so on plus 2 by 7 square plus 2 by 7 power 4 plus 2 by 7 power 6 plus so on. It is 2 by 7 square plus 2 by 7 power 4 plus 2 by 7 power 6 plus so on. And S is equal to, here if we take 1 by 7 common, then it will be 1 plus 1 by 7 square plus 1 by 7 power 4 plus so on plus. And here if we take 2 by 7 square common, then it will be 1 plus 1 by 7 square plus 1 by 7 power 4 plus so on. And S is equal to, this part is common, so we can take 1 plus 1 by 7 square plus 1 by 7 power 4 plus so on common, and it will be 1 by 7 plus 2 by 7 square, and S is equal to 1 plus 1 by 7 square plus 1 by 7 power 4 plus so on times, and 1 by 7 is 7 by 49 plus 2 by 7 square is 2 by 49. And S is equal to 1 plus 1 by 7 square plus 1 by 7 power 4 plus so on times, and this will be 9 by 49. And A plus AR plus AR square plus so on, it is equal to A by 1 minus R if mod R is less than 1. So here we have A is 1 and R is 1 by 7 square. So S will be equal to 1 by 1 minus 1 by 7 square times 9 by 49. And S is equal to 1 by 1 minus 1 by 49 times 9 by 49. And S is equal to 1 by, and 49 minus 1 is 48 by 49 times 9 by 49. And S is equal to, this will be 49 by 48 times 9 by 49. And 49 will get cancelled. And 3 times 3 is 9. And 3 times 16 is 48. So it is equal to 3 by 16. It is 3 by 16.